Hello and welcome to Midweek Meditations, where we have an opportunity to briefly share with you what God has shared with us. Concluded our addicted series, and I just want to remind you the three things that we shared to conclude this series. The first thing we learned as we finished up with 2 Corinthians 10 verse 4, where Paul says that the weapons of our warfare are not carnal but mighty to God through the pulling down of strongholds. We determined that Paul was telling us three things. First thing Paul was telling us is that you and I have to know our humanity. In order for us to live in a state of recovery, you have to understand that you are human and that you have some human tendencies, that you have some fleshy parts of you, and you need the victory over them. That's number one. Number two, we established that after you know your humanity, you must also know your strongholds. You better know those things that are pulling you and keeping you from serving God with all your strength and might. And then number three, we determined that you need to know your power. Not your power, but the power. The power of the Holy Spirit. That's how we concluded. You and I have at our disposal the power of the Holy Spirit. I am more than a conqueror through Christ Jesus, through the prompting and power of the Holy Spirit. And let me close out by telling you this quick story about a father whose son was out vacuuming, was supposed to vacuum the house. And he said, "Dad, I finished vacuuming the house." And his father said, "In 45 seconds, you finished vacuuming the house?" He said, "Superman could not vacuum the whole house in 45 seconds. He said, "Yes, Dad, I finished vacuuming the house." So the father did what every other father would do. He took him on a tour after he finished vacuuming. And he started pointing out to him the stuff that he missed. He started pointing out to him the things that he needed. And so here's what happened. The father said, "Then we vacuumed the house. We did the process of vacuuming." And here's what he learned. Here's what he teaches us. Teaches us that that's the role of the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit reminds us of stuff that we need to clean up, stuff that we need to overcome, stuff that we've missed out on, stuff that's taking over our lives. And the Holy Spirit not only reminds us, but I love this, he gives us power to clean those things up. And I want to pause and tell you as I close at this moment that God wants to give you power to clean up whatever's going on in your life so that you can walk anew in him. And I'm wondering as I close, are there one or two or three people that want to walk anew in Christ? I know I do. And I want you to join me as we strive to do the good and perfect will of God. We're getting ready to move into a whole new series. This series is entitled Connections. We're talking about worship, the power of worship. We're going to look at a worshiper. David was a worshiper. We're going to learn some things about worship and what it ought to mean to us and how it strengthens us and how it prepares us for whatever may come our way. I look forward to you hanging out with us as we come together. Until we meet again, may the Lord bless and keep you is my prayer. Thank you so much.